oh, that makes it vibrate.
Yeah. And then what happens when you let go of the key? I'm going to try the pedals in a second, but tell me, what happens when you let go?
That it just pops. This little part that sticks out. So there's a part that sticks out for the key, and then when you let go, it will pop back.
So it's to just hold it. Okay. Let's act like that little part inside now. Callum, will you put your finger quite firmly on the bottom one? Like press down on it and then play. Do you hear the difference in the sound?
Which one do I do?
Try doing the very top. See if you can get... You're going to have to reach in there to do it.
In that one?
Yeah. That one. So you can stop it moving entirely. It's easier to do down here. See if you can find the right note.
It's two notes. It's easier. Yeah, you need to.
There he is.